Phoenix came across the great fortress of Ares. A true terror to behold.
It's not that imposing when you know the owner of it is a chicken.
Get control of yourself, Bear. You are not ready. Go home.
Ares?
Shh. Do you want me captured? There's no proper cover.
But this is your fortress.
I don't rule the roost anymore, though, do I?
You'll be king of the castle as soon as we get your essence back.
How the gods will jump for joy if that even happens.
Bagok!
Aphrodite's married to Hephaestus, the whack job. I mean, I heard he's into finger painting these days. And Zeus hates me.
Not true. I just prefer Athena's war making. Leadership, maturity. Apollo's music, oh my gods, I've become my father.
Ares, look at yourself. That's the real you. You don't care what people think. You act. You raise entire cities to the ground when you don't get your way. You protect your people and your family at the expense of everyone else. You're an asshole. And you were always one of my favorites.
I question your taste.
Let's get this gate open. You coming with me?
Inside? You're kidding. If the old me did anything right, it was lock down that fortress. It is rigged to perfection.
Okay, okay. I'll find the tracking kit and come back out. Stay safe.
Take your own advice. The place will be crawling with Typhon's minions. Here. Another of my blessings, Phoenix. In case you're about to beat the odds again. Good luck. I'm rooting for you.
Ah, never seen this side of Ares. Maybe I misjudged him.
The great and mighty Zeus? Never.
Huh?
Ares is practically begging for robbers with the spoils of war he hoards in here.
You sure you're just not justifying all the stuff you stole from him?
Come on! That was payment for having to raise the guy.
Yeah. Huh.
I didn't mean to be so critical of Ares. It was all supposed to be good fun.
Perhaps his experience of it and yours were slightly different.
He could see that I was smiling.
Was he smiling back?
What does that matter?
Some father you are.
I know. That's why this is so confusing.
Mm-hmm. little sis. I surrender.
Legeron? No way! I saw you! You were stone! You're alive! Did I hurt you?
Ha! Course not. I refuse to be taken down so easily. Especially by you.
What happened?
Well, the crew was turned to stone. I smoked something with the Oracle, but that's the closest I got.
Ha ha. Though he's actually not an Oracle. What are you doing here? Did he say anything about me?
No. Only how dire the situation is. And from the sounds of the prophecy, only the true hero will be victorious. So?
You mean...
I'm here to save us all. Must be why I escaped turning to stone.
I don't know. The prophecy said the true hero was flawed. I've never seen you make one mistake.
Come on. It said eldest of Thetis. Mom's oldest. That's me. And a wise child convinced. That's you, oh wise one. So I have to convince you that I'm the hero. Get it?
Except I'm not a child.
Of course not. No prophecy is 100% accurate. Probably.
But you don't have the Winged Herald's aid.
Sure I do. Got these bad boys off a griffin.
Heidi's alive. He snagged the limited edition pair. Can't Hermes keep his shoes on?
Oh. Did you think the prophecy was about you?
No. No, I didn't.
Then there's no need to worry. You don't want to take on that huge red monster thing anyway.
Typhon.
It's crazy. Do you know there are actual gods here?
Yeah, I do. Actually doing one a favor. I'm looking for a tracking kit to tail a thief who stole a vial from Ares.
What's it look like? Let's see here.
So you are the thief.
You never know what you're gonna need on an island like this. Figured I was being resourceful.
That's Ares' essence, all right.
Take it. Listen, you don't have to shoulder the burden anymore. Leave the rest up to me. I know you're not much of a fighter, shield bearer.
I was training in secret. I never got to show you. The gods have me to thank. I'm recovering all their essences to take on Typhon.
I believe you. Okay, you go on finding those essences. In fact, I'll need something from you when the gods are back to their old selves. Then you can meet me on the huge snowy mountain and help me take on Typhon.
Oh, okay. Sounds good.
That's the spirit. Two swords are better than one. Well, maybe a sword and a half.
My, my. It's a family reunion. Serving of essence of Ares. But did someone bring pie? Don't mind me. I'll just cut myself a slice. Huh?
I'll take them down.
No! You get out of here. I'll stay and fight.
What? But...
Go! I can handle this. Come on, let me take this one.
Ha!
just like I suspected. It's teeming with goons. Probably ruined the carpet. Did you get the tracking kit?
Didn't need it. I ran into the thief, and get this, it was my brother. He wasn't cursed.
Ah, so that's the sketchy mortal you were talking to. He wants you two to fight Typhon alone. Does he have a death wish?
If you knew his track record, he can do anything.
Well, you did something I thought was impossible.
Oh?
I was standing there feeling hopeless, knowing the odds were against you, waiting for you to fail. And I looked at my statue, and I thought of what you said. I thought, Phoenix doesn't know she'll succeed, and yet she keeps going. That's bravery. And just like that, I would snap my fingers if I didn't have feathers. I was tired of being such a cuckoo bird. You have no idea the wreckage these hands once dealt. The shivering flesh they have caressed.
I have an idea.
They don't do damage anymore. They don't do anything. And I just can't live with that. So, cluck it. I'm done being a chicken.
Yes! There's that fighting spirit. You'll be happy I got this back.
Bagok! I can feel its power back. I mean, beckoning me. Here, the gift of my blessing in return. You deserve it, warrior.
Thanks, Ares.
Now I'm getting out of here. Meet me at the Hall of the Gods. It'll be safe to make my transformation there. From hand to hunk. From feathers to ferocity. From beak to badass. From eggs to epic. From...
Careful. Don't want to turn Aphrodite into a vegetarian. I'll see you there.
As Ares triumphantly returned to the Hall of the Gods, Phoenix couldn't help but reflect on what the God of War had taught her.
That there are a lot of bad chicken jokes.
That true courage isn't the absence of despair, but a triumph over it.
Ares may not make the right choices at first, but he always fights for the right side in the end.
Feeling a bit woozy and spaced out? Maybe you shouldn't have eaten that discolored pomegranate you found. I hate to break it to you, but you're dead. This is the underworld. This room. Forever. Just kidding. Ha! The fates intervened, and you were sent to my secret hideaway. But there should be something in there you'll find useful. Enjoy!
I attacked a particularly vicious worm.
Oh, the suspense!
Really? Okay. But the worm tried to fight back. It started inching up my ankle. I thought it was intent on strangling me. A pecking battle ensued.
And did you slay the soft little worm, my foul little fowl?
Slay? Well, no. But I scratched it so ferociously, I nearly broke skin.
A victory for the ages!
You made it.
Not in one piece. I've got bald spots from the feathers I shed.
Is it because Aphrodite's here?
Shut it, no. How do I look?
For a chicken, about average. But you'll look better in a few.
Now's as good a time as any. Look, it's hard for me to say thanks. But you put up with a lot of clucking around.
It was worth every bacock.
Good. Now get me out of this clucking chicken suit.
To win this battle, I will need a mighty ally. I call forth your raging spirit, Ares, god of war. Fight with me.
Now we're talking! Take me to the battleground! Toss me a weapon! I need something to hit!
Yes, sir! We'll be getting to that soon!
It's all rushing back to me now!
Figure out what you're going to say to win over Aphrodite!
I forgot how ripped this body was! I'll let my pecs do the talking for me!
I'm glad you're feeling yourself.
All thanks to you, Phoenix. But we're not done yet. When you come back, I have tasks for you. Time to get this place back in shape.